this guy just punched me in the face. He's getting cuffed by the police right now.